Okay guys, the challenge today is to go along and get the 2 cups, a straw and some water. Pour a small bit of water in here. And your challenge is to use the straw to get it in here without it going into your mouth. So the first thing you have to do is suck it up a little bit, but don't let it get to the top. Then quickly put your finger over it. Then lift it up and the water magically stays inside. Then you have to let go of your finger and it goes into the cup. Now the best way of doing this is to go along and have a race against your brother and sister and mom and dad. Try it out. Let me see how you get on.